In this problem, let the surface of the hemisphere in the xy plane.